Rabba Ishq Na Hove is a love story that depicts passion as never seen before in the history of television. It is the story of the dazzling Veera Malhotra, who is an air hostess.
Yes, sir.
Veera meets Vivaan. Who gets completely infatuated by her and follows her everywhere she goes.
बहुत प्यार करता हूँ मैं तुमसे वीरा, बहुत प्यार.
वीरा falls in love with Vivaan, only to realize later on that he is a playboy and she means nothing more to him than a bet he had made with his friends.
Vivaan सूर्यवंशी कभी हार नहीं सकता.
एक दिन यही लड़की मेरे पास आएगी और अपनी जुबान से कहेगी, विवान आई लव यू, विवान आई लव यू. लगी शर्त.
वीरा डिसाइड्स टू मूव ऑन व्हेन शी मीट्स कुशान, हु कंप्लीटली चार्म्स हर.
कितने लोगों के लिए खाना बना रहे हो तुम?
वेल, अभी तक तो सिर्फ अपने लिए बना रहा था, लेकिन अब आप आ गए तो आप भी खाना खा सकती हैं मेरे साथ.
एंड वीरा डिस्कवर्स ट्रू लव इन हिम. But there comes a twist in Veera's love story when Vivaan makes a dramatic entry as Kushan's younger brother.
ये बंटी, तुम्हारा देवर और मेरा छोटा भाई.
ये बंटी है.
Another person who could wreck the beautiful bond between Veera and Kushan is Amisha, Kushan's childhood sweetheart, who was shattered when he decided to marry Veera over her. She plots and plants confusion between Kushan and Veera to distance them.
ये दोनों डांस करते हुए कितने अच्छे लगते हैं ना. इन दोनों को देखकर तो मुझे अमिताभ बच्चन और रेखा की याद आ.
Rabba Ishq Na Hove takes you through the various shades of love. Love is pain. Love is passion. Love is magic. Finally, true love wins. Rabba Ishq Na Hove. Shot lavishly in the beautiful, breathtaking locales of Singapore and Dubai, Rabba Ishq Na Hove is surely for those who believe in love.